And now, ladies and gentlemen, your hostess for this afternoon, Pansy! Hello, everybody! Welcome to Cherry Grove! And here we are, another exciting year, 2020, the year of hell. But we're all here anyway. Hell in Cherry Grove is heaven compared to the rest of the world, don't you think?
Yeah.
So today, we're going to have a virtual homecoming queen contest. Originally, we thought we would just let the old queens do it, but they've gotten to be so old, they just couldn't. So, we thought we'd get together and bring our contestants to you via YouTube. So we hope you enjoy the show this evening, this afternoon, or this morning, because we'll be showing in 24 hours, and we look forward to you joining the Arts Project and voting for your Homecoming Queen 2020, the COVID Queen of the Year. But before we proceed with the program, we thought it was very important that we have a public service announcement brought to you by Homecoming Queen Philomena.
Hello. Welcome back to Cherry Grove for the season, if you're just starting to come out. Glad you all came back. It certainly is a beautiful weekend. And everybody just keep on keeping on, and we'll look forward to a beautiful season, even though we're being socially distant and responsible. Take care. See you soon.
Well, we do have one old queen that I think you might want to see. Stepping down this year, we have last year's queen, Victoria Falls. Please enjoy her. Everybody does.
Do that thing with your eyes.
Money, look.
Let me see them lips. Attitude and give me bass.
Boom, boom, boom.
Eyes lit.
Hi Cherry Grove friends and family, Joey here, aka Victoria Falls, your homecoming queen. I would just like to say to all the contestants, good luck. You're all wonderful, and I believe that each of you would make a stellar homecoming queen. To my Cherry Grove family, I just wanted to say thank you for the opportunity to be your homecoming queen. I've learned so much from so many members of the community. I felt it was a beautiful job of getting to know people at all the different events, and I thank you for that opportunity. I learned so much about our community, about our community members, and it brought so much joy to my reign, and I truly think that's what Homecoming Queen is, besides all the wonderful fanfare and you know, pomp and all that that comes along with it. It's so much fun, but for me, it was all about the community. I love you guys so much, and I'm so grateful to be a part of this wonderful community with so many thoughtful and happy members. I love you all so much, and I can't wait to be with you. And to the new queen, make sure you get to know everybody in the neighborhood, because there's so many wonderful people in this Cherry Grove land that we call our beautiful oasis, and I love you all so much. Thank you.
Thank you. say is, who puts the sin in Sinclair but the irreverent Ariel Sinclair? A warm welcome.
Happy Pride, Cherry Grove, and congratulations to all the contestants vying for this year's Homecoming Queen. I wish you all lots of luck, and I wish you all the best, and I hope the best queen wins. Being a former Homecoming Queen myself, yes, ladies and gentlemen, I would like to congratulate Victoria Falls on a wonderful and majestic reign, and to the new Homecoming Queen, I hope your invasion is, well, ladies and gentlemen, in my hand, I have the top five reasons. It is the greatest thing to be Homecoming Queen. Drumroll, please. La, 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 la. Number five, shoes. When I was Homecoming Queen, I would walk down the boardwalk and people would hand me bags of shoes. Rumor got out that I had deer hooves for feet and people would just give me their kid sister shoes, bags of them. Number four. Drinks, free drinks all the time. People give you shots and free drinks all the time. Homecoming Queen, free drinks, yay! Number three. You get to get up at 7 a.m. in the morning on a Sunday, get in drag in the boiling heat and cut a ribbon. Number two, kudos at the market. You'll be in the market and people will say, oh my God, I love you. Oh my God, you're fabulous. Oh my God, can I buy you a sandwich? Take the sandwich. Always take the sandwich. And the number one reason it's the greatest thing to be Homecoming Queen, drumroll please. Ba-da! The invasion! Well, maybe next year. Ladies and gentlemen, don't forget to become a member of the Arts Project. Vote, vote for your favorite queen. Have a wonderful time. Happy Gay Pride. Happy summer. I'll be there soon. Once I get off this planet, I'm in Mars, the planet. I love you all. See you soon.
Ah! And what would a Cherry Grove performance be without Ginger Snap?
Of your fellow man, lend him a helping hand, put a little love in your heart. You see it's getting late, oh please don't hesitate, put a little love in your heart, and the world will be a better place, and the world will be a better place for you.
For you.
Yeah.
Hey, Cherry Grove.
Snap, your homecoming queen 2017. I am filming in my beautiful apartment all the way in Bay Ridge, Brooklyn. I wanted to say a little shout out to everybody running for homecoming queen. There may be some hard times going on right now, but this is what we need as a community. We need to get together, we need to entertain, and we need to love one another. And that is one very important message throughout the world, and it's one important message to me about being in Cherry Grove, because it is such a family-oriented place for me. I feel like I grew up in Cherry Grove. So I want to wish all the contestants good luck on their journey to becoming homecoming queen. For me, it was the best journey I ever had. Campaigning, doing everything I can just to get a positive message out there, and I won. And it was the best day and the best summer of my life. You get to meet so many amazing people in the community, and you get to do so many things for the community. And the one aspect of homecoming, which I loved, was getting to know friends that I will have for a lifetime, friends that I have never known before I was homecoming queen. I love when you get off the boat, they're like, oh, the homecoming queen, or hey, Ginger, on the planks, they would always say, hey, Ginger, how are you? It means a lot. Whoever wins homecoming queen 2020, all I could say is have the time of your life, because in a matter of seconds, it's over, and there's another queen coming for your title. So, I want to say good luck to all of the contestants in this year's 2020 Homecoming Queen, and it is going to be quite a journey. And like I said in my video before, a little song, put a little love in your heart, which is something really important. There's a lot of things going on in the world, and what we need to do is put a little love in our hearts and show a little compassion and a little love for the next person. So what I want you to do is, when you hear this, turn to the person next to you and say, I love you. And I'm going to do that right now. I love you, Cherry Grove, and I always will.
We have three contestants this year. Three. So you sit back and judge them, because that's what we do best out here in Cherry Grove. We judge. So be sure to join the Arts Project, vote, and judge. Now, this contestant has declared herself homecoming queen of 2020 2 weeks ago. But the only person in this community that has ever done that was me in 1977. And they said we could never have a repeat of it again. So, presenting herself to you today, please have a warm welcome for Levonia Jenkins.
Hello, everyone. If you're wondering why you should vote for Levonia Jenkins, let me give you a few good reasons. I've been a member of the Cherry Grove community for over 75 years. As some of you know, I floated here during the 1938 hurricane on a 2x4 with Rose Levine. And now that we're living through a pandemic, I'm going to make sure safety comes first. If I pass someone on the boardwalk and don't see them wearing a mask, I'm going to tell them to put one on. And if they're ugly, I'll make sure it covers up their whole face. And if people get too close, I'm going to tell them to get 6 feet away. And if they're ugly, I'm going to tell them to get 60 feet away. I'm also going to remind people to wash their hands and their buttholes. I'm old, so this is the perfect time and year for me to be your pandemic queen, because I may not make it till next season. So vote for me, Levonia Jenkins, Cherry Grove's Pandemic Queen 2020. And now I'd like to perform a song to explain why I should be your homecoming queen. So hit it!
I got the stuff that you want. I got the thing that you need. I got more than enough to make you drop to your knees.
Desperate. You know me, you like me, if you don't, I don't care. Bye, everybody. Love you.
Yeah, sure, kind of stuck a nose. Going to the Otten. Our next contestant hails from Elizabeth, New Jersey. Please have a warm welcome for IKEA!
I'd like to sing you a song from my native country, Denmark. A local drinking song from Faborg. Hit it.
Fish heads, roly poly fish heads. Fish heads, fish heads, eat them up, yum. Fish heads, fish heads, roly poly.
Laughing happy fish heads in the evening, floating in the soup.
Fish heads, roly-poly fish heads. Fish heads, eat them up, yum.
Ask a fish head anything you want to. They won't answer, they can't talk. They don't play drums.
Fish heads, roly-poly fish heads. Fish heads, eat them up, yum.
Roly-poly fish heads are never seen drinking cappuccino at Italian restaurants with Oriental women.
Present you as your homecoming queen for 2020. Before I start on my reason why, I'd like you to be introduced to my soldiers in crime who are here to protect me wherever I go, because oftentimes I have found in Cherry Grove that people throw bottles at my head. They are going to deflect those bottles, and for that I love them. Ladies and gentlemen, Luda! And Fisk! Together, Lutefisk is my ultimate, ultimate favorite food, and I hope if you get a chance to sample some Scandinavian specialties, that's where you go. Now, as for myself, I've been in the theater community for over 25 years here at Cherry Grove. Good shows and bad shows, I've seen them all, my dear, and I am still here. I would like to take the best I've learned and bring it out to the Grove. This is a different type of summer, and I think we are going to need much more frivolity, laughter, fun, and joy. I hope with myself, together with Lutefisk, we can bring you exactly what you're looking for. I do hope you vote for us, but no matter who wins, I'm sure this will be a unique and special summer for all of us. And now you have to excuse us, because the three of us have to go home now and make some fish stew. Good night.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, coming from you live from the community house, we have yet another contestant. This contestant ran last year and was the first runner-up. There were only two contestants, but that's another story. Anyway, please let's have a warm welcome for Davida Jones. You've seen her on the dock.
We'll be right back. I'm into superstitions, black cats and voodoo dolls. I feel a premonition, this girl's gonna make you fall. I'm into new sensations, high kicks in the candlelight. I've got a new addiction for every day and night. I'll make you take your clothes off and go dancing in the rain. I'll make you live my crazy life, but I'll take away your pain like a bullet to your brain. Come on! Outside, inside, out. Hello, my name is Davida. I'll push and pull you down, living Davida Loca. My lips are devil red, and my skin's the color of ochre. I will wear you out, living Davida Loca. Living Davida Loca. I'm living Davida Loca. Woke up in New York City, in a funky cheap hotel. I'll take your heart and I'll take your money. I must have slipped you a sleeping pill. I never drink the water and I owe my friend champagne. Once you've had a taste of me, you'll never be the same. Yeah, I'll make you go insane. Upside, inside out. Hello, my name is Davida. I'll push and pull you down, living Davida Loca. My lips are devil red and my skin's the color of mocha. I will wear you out, living Davida Loca. Living Davida Loca. I'm living Davida Loca. I'll make you take your clothes off and go dancing in the rain. I'll make you live my crazy life and I'll take away your pain like a bullet to your brain. Come on, upside, inside, out. Hello, my name is Davida. I'll push and pull you down, living Davida Loca. My lips are devil red and my skin's the color of mocha. I will wear you out, living Davida Loca. Living Davida Loca. I'm living Davida Loca. Hey, man, look at me, I'm Davida, baby. Come and take a bite out of me.
Hi, everybody, how you doing? My name is Miss Davida Jones in Living Color, and I'm coming to you directly live from the historic Cherry Grove Community House and Theater here in the beautiful Cherry Grove Fire Island. This community means the world to me. This is my 14th season coming out here. I was a day tripper. And when I came out, I fell in love with this space. I fell in love with this community because why? It made me feel loved, protected, and safe. And that is my platform. As your Homecoming Queen 2020, I wish to create a community that is completely inclusive of all people, regardless of gender, race, age. And I believe when we come together as a community, we can create something so magical and beautiful that we never thought was possible. This is my second year running for Homecoming Queen, so I would be grateful to have to win on the second try. And also, I have been working professionally in the performing arts for the past 25 years. And what I've learned in the arts is sometimes you don't have to be best friends with one another, but you have to be able to work with each other and collaborate. And with what's going on in the world right now, this summer is going to be a lot different. We need to think outside of the box and do things differently. How can I help you? How can we come together, collaborate, and make something more beautiful than before? So I have I have a bunch of events that I would like to have happen this summer if I'm crowned your homecoming queen. And it would just mean the world to me because this community is my heart. And so I wish to give my heart back to all of you. I love you guys. My name is Miss Davida Jones in living color. Woo! And I hope to be your homecoming queen 2020. Hope to see you soon. Bye!
That concludes this afternoon, evening, morning's presentation of Cherry Grove's 2020 Homecoming Queen. I hope you've enjoyed the show. Be sure to join the Arts Project and vote for your favorite queen. You have until 5 p.m. on Sunday to vote, at which point we will announce the winner.